Hello, in this video I will show you how to use WhatsApp on any Dafit smartwatch including Fire Boltt and Noise brand. The first step is to connect the smartwatch to your phone using the Dafit application. Install the Dafit application on your phone from your application store. Turn on Bluetooth and GPS location on your smartphone. Open the application on your phone and follow the steps shown in the video to connect the smartwatch to your phone. Once connected, the time and date will update automatically on the watch. The next step is to turn off Do Not Disturb mode on the smartwatch if it is turned on. As you can see, you will not receive WhatsApp notification on your smartwatch even if it is connected to your phone until you do the next step. Open the Dafit application again and follow the steps to activate WhatsApp on your smartwatch. As you can see, now I am receiving WhatsApp notifications on my Dafit smartwatch. Here is a video on how to make phone calls on this smartwatch. Thank you for watching and please subscribe to my channel.